In a quaint countryside lived a humble country mouse, whose simple meals of roots, wheat stalks, and acorns were accompanied by a cool sip of water. One day, she was visited by her town mouse cousin, who nibbled politely on the rustic fare while regaling tales of city splendors. Intrigued and dreaming of luxuries, the country mouse accepted an invitation to the city. There, she was greeted by a lavish feast, a banquet of jellies, sweetmeats, pastries, and cheeses. But as she reached for a pastry, a loud meow and scratching at the door froze them in fear. They hid, barely breathing, until they dared to return. But just as they did, servants and a house dog barged in, sending them scurrying. The country mouse, bag and umbrella in hand, made a swift exit. "You may have luxuries and dainties that I have not," she declared, "but I prefer my plain food and simple life in the country with the peace and security that go with it." And so we learn. Poverty with security is better than plenty amidst fear and uncertainty. Join us again for more wisdom from Aesop's Fables. Please subscribe.